try clearing off some more land. Let me just throw this stuff in there. We can go and throw this in there because we don't need that at the moment. Wait. No! The freaking crow ate one of our crops! Cursed crow. Oh, it's okay. I got a mix. So we'll just throw in there. We gotta get a scarecrow. Hopefully soon. So we can scare off the crows and they can stop eating our stuff. Chop this tree down. The rain is not stopping. Nope. It'll stop tomorrow though. The springtime it's usually raining a lot. Oops, I moved. There we go. Might as well get the stuff over here. The rocks. Oh, this music is sick. I love the rain noise, it's just so soothing. We should have enough to make another chest, so we can go ahead and do that. Make one for the... Ooh, wrong button. There we go. For the coal and stuff. Right there. Change the color. There we go. And throw this in there. And so that, and we can go to sleep because it's 10:50 already. That's the wrong button. My favorite weapon for the caves? I usually use just the regular sword. I like trying to find the one that has vampiric because it'll heal me a little bit. All our stuff that we sold. What's your favorite weapon? Yay, it'll rain again tomorrow. What does the spirits, they're very happy today. Ooh, okay. Living off the land. This one's for you folks living in Stardew Valley. Check for spring onions southwest of town where the river meets the ocean. You can sometimes find a whole bunch growing right out of the dirt. Spring onions are pretty good. I usually don't get them unless I'm like down there. You crow! No! You stupid crow! Oh! Ate another one of our parsnips. No, actually, no, that might have been our potato or the cauliflower. No! Curse you, crow! Oh, we're almost out of water too, so we'll have to go back down. Until the next upgrade. Trying to get to the water. Please. Please, I'd like some water. There we go. You haven't played this game because you're a console player? Well, my good friend, you're in luck. They have it on a console. They have it on the Switch, if you have a Switch. If you have PlayStation, they, I believe, have it on there. I'm not sure about Xbox. I think they have it on Xbox. It should be. do have it on console. You can only play the vanilla version though, but it is worth getting. It is such a fun game to play. It's so relaxing. Yeah, I know I need a scarecrow. You have to get it through one skill trees for the farming. It's gonna take a minute. Cause that's by watering or picking up crops and stuff for leveling up. Oops, I fired again and I missed again. Oh, and this game is also multiplayer. So if you Eevees have it on the Switch, or on Steam. You want to add me on Steam? we could always play multiplayer. See if we can go talk to Willy to get a fishing pole. You have an Xbox? I think it's on there, May. Although it's not cross-platform, so we wouldn't be able to play together unless, like, I had it on Xbox or you had it on Steam, which I unfortunately don't have an Xbox. But it should be on, Xbox. Just look up Stardew Valley. You thought about getting a Nintendo Switch? I've been Nintendo, like, all my life, so my opinion would be, get it, go for it, but for someone who hasn't played Nintendo a lot, up to you. It's not a bad game, console. I have a light, so it doesn't plug into the TV, it's just like handheld all the time, which is nice, because the one that plugs into the TV is really heavy for me. Ahoy there, miss. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. That was a horrible, horrible Irish accent. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I saw a lot of fish. Good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. I don't know what accent I'm doing. It is horrible. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that our old fishing stays alive. Hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Willy gave us his old rod. You've seen the Dundee. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. You have 3 silver? Oh, why do you have 3? I mean, like, wow. You had an NES and a Super when you were a kid? I had a Super NES when I was a kid. Well, technically my cousins, but that's how I grew up on, that's what started my love for Nintendo. I used to play Super Mario World and Yoshi's Island all the time on it. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you touch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway. If it smells, it sells. Oh. Bye, seagulls. And now we can fish and earn money this way. And the winter season needs to hurry up because I want my blobfish. So the whole point of the fishing, you want to keep the green bar behind the fish. And we got a sunfish. And not a lot of people like the fishing mechanic in this game because it is a little tricky, but once you get used to it, it's actually not that bad. That was a lazy fish. you caught a herring. You had an Atari when you were kid? I never got to play an Atari. And sardine. You got a light and two normals. Oh, okay. The Game Boy for you? Oh, I had the very first console I got to like own was a Game Boy Advance SP. It was that silvery blue one. I loved that thing so much. That thing was so durable. Like, it was not by me, but it was chunked at the wall so many times it never broke. The only thing that went out on it was the speaker. I had that thing for like ever until one of my siblings decided to snap it in half. Cause fun. Oh, we got a treasure chest right there. Let's see if we can get it. Quickly. Oh! Okay, we almost lost that fish. Okay, let's try to get it. Oh. See if we can get it now. There we go. Okay, we got the treasure chest. Alright, we gotta keep the fish so we can get the chest. Oh, almost. There we go. Got a nice item. We have a rock and coal. I'll take the coal and throw the rocks. Willie, I'd like to sell some fish. There we go. Oh, and if you Eevees find the fishing a little too hard, they do sell the training rod, which makes it a little bit easier. Seaweed salad. Oh, that's a new one. Never been good at the mini game for fishing. I mean, I used to not be able to do it that good either. I've played this game for so many hours. Like, on my Switch, it's up in the hundreds for this game. I have like 4 files too. But that's nothing ooh, we got another treasure chest. I'll say that's nothing compared to my Animal Crossing. Okay, we almost lost it. Come on. Oh yes, go up by the treasure chest so we can get it. Nope, come on. There we go. Come on. Oh, nope, come on. There we go, that one was being a feisty. That herring was being feisty. Let's say my Animal Crossing file. It has like 500 hours on it. You play a lot of Fallout 3 in New Vegas? Ooh, New Vegas is pretty good. Oops, I missed. I like New Vegas. Terraria is your highest? 300 is still pretty impressive. What's your highest on Terraria? Which I need to get back into that game. I never really did complete it 100%. I did beat the first round of bosses in the Wall of Flesh. I don't think I ever beat the robotic version. Come on. There we go. We got a new record sardine. It's 7 inches. What's your favorite weapon in Terraria? Mine would have to be either the B gun, or was it a bow? The one that shoots bees or the star shooter? Quickly go in here before he closes. Nope. Don't try to fish the door. And sell these. There we go. We do need to keep some, but right now, money is more important. $1,002-ish. Could you farm a lot? Wow, that is a lot. Can't go there yet. Elliot! I think that's what his name was. I think his name was Elliot. Oh, this way's unlocked already. Normally this way's a, not after game, but it's an upgrade from Robin. I'm gonna go talk to Sophia. Hello. I don't feel so good today. Aww. That. Oh, so what, do you like a seashell? You're sweet. Thanks. Okay, you kind of like seashells? I think. Okay, it's not. Okay, so it's a normal one. It's not. She doesn't hate it, but she doesn't like it. The meteor set and. Oh, okay. I don't think I used that set. Eventually I'm gonna play Terraria on stream. I think that'd be a fun little thing. Which, it is multiplayer, so these we could always play. I don't know if it's cross-platform. I have to look into that. Oh, right, we can't. See if we can go this way instead. Might be able to go this way. Oh, that's right, I forgot our little mining area because we chose the hill. So we get a little mining area. If I can get to it because there's so much debris. Here we go. Because those are easy to come by. More seeds. Seeds are always welcome. More stone. Oop, missed. There we go. Chicken statue. I'm going to donate that to Gunther. Get some copper. New PC and Switch. I don't think I have it on the Switch. I had it on the phone at one point, but I do have it on PC. Found a geode. The local blacksmith can break it open for you. Who knows what might be hidden inside? Because that's right, Eevee. True beauty lies beneath the skin. It lies within the soul, within the heart. Ooh, getting dark again. Oh, I just realized we're almost out of energy. Quickly, to bed. Ooh, if I can get there. There's so much stuff in the way. Nope. Oh, please don't let me pass out. I'm trying not to use any of the tools. I think we can go that way. The only tool we can use right now is the scythe, because that doesn't use up energy. The scythe and the sword, if we don't have sword. Okay, we're still good, we're still good. As long as it doesn't say slowed. Okay, we got 10, so we're still okay. Almost there. Okay. We're good. Throw these in there. Donate that later. Throw that in there. And go to bed before we pass out. Oh. There we go. You don't have luck with PCs? Oh, I feel that may. Ooh, our fishing went up. I'm horrible when it comes to computers and stuff. I'm not tech savvy. You have it on phone too, but you never play it there as an emergency game? Oh, okay. Console's not too bad though. Oh, this is the field snack I was talking about earlier. So now the trees will start dropping seeds, and we can use those seeds to either replant the trees or we can get field snacks. And now it's raining. It's gonna be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. And fortune teller? They're in good humor today, so they're okay. You paid for 3 copies, you got Borderlands 7 times. Oh, hi Clint. Hi there. Good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. Yeah. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens, I had an extra set of blueprints lying around. Here, I want you to have them. Well, thank you. I mean, that's how I am with, Stardew. I legit, at one point, I still have it on my phone, I got it on the PC, I have it on my Switch, both digital and physical copy, because I like the physical copies look. And when I had a Vita, I had it on the Vita as well. The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. When you smelt a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. It can make your work a lot easier. Well, okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. Yeah, I will do that as soon as I start getting money, because one upgrade's like 2,000 gold. Susan? Who's Susan? Is she the one that had like reddish-orange hair? Hello, Empress. My name is Susan. Lewis told me you're a new farmer in town. I'm trapped on my farm in the mountains, so I can't say hi in person. Hopefully the mess Jojo made will be cleared out soon, because I'm going a little stir-crazy. Can't wait to meet you and see how the farm is shaping up. Susan. Oh, thank you, Susan. Advertisement. Raid Shadow Legends. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's general store today and check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon! To our valued Jojo Mart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to L61091 Jojo Co. Amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, Jojo Customer Satisfaction Representative. That is such a mouthful. That's a blast from the past. The Vita was one of the copies of Borderlands 2. That's awesome. I had wink wink broken Vita so I could play games on it on like that. Crow ate the mixed seeds. Oh, that's a potato seed. Our parsnips are ready though. Yay. Oh no, don't accidentally do that. The parsnips. Any gold ones? Oh, we got got one gold one, which is good. I need that for a bundle. That's the one that told me that one. So we'll save the gold and one regular. We need those for a bundle. Yeah. And we can sell the rest to PR. PR. Oh yeah, wait a minute, the pier doesn't open up till 8. I forgot. Clint wants copper ores. I guess, if I remember, because 15 ores is not that bad. Oh! Trash candy bar! The best flavor. My favorite pie? Pie flavor. The pumpkin's good too. Oh, he opens up at 9. I thought it was 8. I thought it was 8. Did they change it? Why can't I look at you? Can't look at you. Hey, Shane. Why does the rain make you thirsty? Pokey pie? What kind of pie is pokey pie? Oh, wait, who are you? Claire. Hi, I haven't seen you before. Sorry, I don't really know you all that well. Claire edges away from you. Okay, I can take the hint. I like you, you give me librarian vibes. Take my parsnips, Pierre. Thank you. Let's see, we still got a bean one. Need a couple potatoes. Get 10 of them. Get a couple cauliflower. And one parsnip, okay. I wanted to look pretty today, so I put on some eyeliner. Cute! Do you think it looks okay? You look fabulous, girl! Aw, thanks! Oh, okay, I like yourself, Fred. Do you want my field snack? Do you want the trash candy? I don't know about this. Okay, you don't like trash candy. Got it. Don't forget to take some vitamins. Don't forget, carrots are good for your eyesight. Oh, wait. These references I'm making might be a little too old. Have you guys ever seen ASDF? By Tomska. That's why I keep referencing. they're really old, like, little hand-drawn animations. They're really funny. What is raining? Oh, wait, no, we got seeds to go plant. Cauliflower, and a potato, another potato, more potato, potato, and our one parsnip. Oh, my nose is so itchy. My allergies have been bugging me. I'm gonna go ahead and save it. And we're gonna go ahead and swap teams.